Overtake is active. Overtake is active. But they're making Marcus move back behind Kirkwood there. That's going to be right in front of you here, so we might take advantage of it. We need grade two, please. Grade two. Awesome job, dude. Awesome. Grade 4, bud. Grade 4, you can have grade 2 if you can do something with it. Thank you. All right, but let's go for 66.5 on your dash. 66.5 on your dash. You're real close there, just a little bit of LICO.
Okay.
Track position is more important, though. How's everything feeling out there?
Pretty good, Mom.
That's pretty awesome, then. Awesome job on the number there, bud. Awesome job. Just stay close to Kirkwood. If you can get him, I'll get him. Got something happening in turn 10 here. All right, yellow, it's in turn 10. Stay driver's left through 10. Stay driver's left through 10.
What position are we?
15th at the moment here, 15th.
Okay.
All right, bud. A lot of race left here. A lot of race. All kinds of shit's gonna happen. Strategies playing out here, bud, so anything can happen here. We'll keep our head up here.
Yes, sir.
But just stay as tight to the cars in front of you as you can here. Just stay packed up here. Keep your tires clean and warm here best you can. You can upgrade 4 if you need it. All right, but I think it's going to be a short time. It won't be this time, but maybe next. So keep digging on your tires and all that stuff. It'll be the same thing. We'll do the start gray one. And gray one, and then we'll, once you settle in here, we'll go to four. And I'll give you a new number here.
Copy.
This is one to go at the line, one to go at the line. So let's get our tires and brakes up to speed.
So no up hit
it? A couple of people did, but nobody in front of us right now. This is basically like the start of what we talked about happening with our strategy here, so let's see, a couple more yellows is coming to us, but we have some fun, man. We can drive forward, and the strategy moves us forward. Boys will kill it in the pits. We're only 9 laps into this thing, bro. But it looks like you're doing a better job of warming your tires than the cars in front of you, so eyes up here, anything can happen. We'll go gray one out of eight, and I'll hand you off to Max here. Have some fun with this restart, bud.
Okay.
Awesome job. Awesome job. You can go gray four at the end of the straight. Alright, but 67.5 on your dash here. 67.5, same thing, track position, more important.
position?
14 right now. All right, but if you could do a 63 on your dash, a 63, and stay where you're at there or move forward, that would help us on strategy. Awesome job, dude. You keep doing that and hold that gap. Will be that'll help us a lot later on. Yeah, you got a second out back here. No pressure here. Got your button there if you need it to get around Kirkwood. He's starting to back everybody up. There you go, bud. Set him up here. Hell yeah, bro. Awesome job, dude. That's Malukas ahead here. He's dying on his res as well. But next one down the road is Dixon. He's on the same tire as you. All right, let's be smart with that button here now. Be smart with the button. Make it count.
Yeah.
But awesome job, we made some ground there. Let's go grade three in full attack here. All right, bud, how's the car? We're thinking same tires. Do you want any changes?
Still locking rear of it.
Yellow, it's behind you. just keep getting packed up here. Just keep packed up.
Okay, what are we doing?
Yeah, tell me about the car. We're thinking about going to the same tires when we do come. Do you need any changes?
I'm really happy, man. I think balance is good. Just a bit of real locking.
Copy that. Copy.